What's up, guys? It's 2K Noob here, and I did the $20 challenge, but I went over it. I went $5 over, $25. Okay. So this is what I got. Got this. Bunch of things. Things fast. Bunch of things. Gloves and sneakers. That was all $5 in there, so that was worth it. Wow. That's $18 pool. So around $24. I set it up, but I need to tighten it and everything. So yeah, this is just how I made everything. My number is really messy around here, but I got my two holes there. The main one, this is going to be my backup one now. And this is the one my family uses. But this is the one I'm going to try to fish with next time I'm at the pond. And I'll show you guys what I get when I ever do that. So yeah, whenever this video is up, you'll see what I catch. Okay guys, I just got back from fishing, so this is what I used, and I caught two bass, but my camera died, so I got my friend to take a picture of them.
I'm gonna try to put them in the video, so, yeah, this is a really quick video, but it was just something to show you about fishing. So yeah, hope you like it, subscribe, like, and comment down below if you would like to do all that. See you next time.